Hello and welcome back to Spiritfarer. Previously, we brought on a new spirit, Elena, and we said goodbye to Astrid, leaving us with just Buck, and Elena left on the boat. We've now got the various quest lines to continue with, challenges set by Elena, and Buck's RPG quest line. Oh, I was searching for that hidden shrine last time. I double checked, and it turns out I need to progress Buck's quest line before I can get to that. Now, this is a cool thing. You see the ghosts of all the spirits. It's kind of like before you go, but we're not done yet. Ooh, that might be something we need to sort out as well. The next time we're coming here will be the last time. That will be to see off Elena and... well, for the last time, really. And that food around the package reminds me of a side quest we need to finish off. We need to get the hummingbird. There we are. So we need to do some cooking and rest of the quests. We need to upgrade the boat and see Larry. There's another shenanigan. I think we need mail. Here we are. I think it's number 4 where you start getting crap. What's the one after? 85, 165. Might check that out. But, first thing first. We're also going to see Olga as well, one in the neighbourhood. And then... where's an old seat? Here, I think. There's quite a lot of wrapping up to do. We're going to see Olga. I don't think we are... what am I going here for? Can I upgrade the boat? I don't know if I'm coming or going. Not yet. Or maybe. Actually, maybe. There's always something. Also got quite a bit of fishing to do to complete my collection. Thank you. Got all four figurines. Collected ovals. Now, apparently she doesn't like anything fried, so yeah. So no need. Almost hugged again. What's the third thing she doesn't like? I did look this up. Bear with me. Alright, figured it out. Well, figured it out, but I mean, I looked it up. Because I'm lazy like that. It's fine dining, just like. The thing she does like is. I got some left over. Okay. Healthy food, and the one she likes is plain food. I just think these same plain that isn't fried. Thank you. Conflam. Too carried away there. That's, I need quite a lot of pine plants. That's okay, because I have quite a lot of pine plants. Very sweet. What a gimbal. Auger, kid bucket snacks. Cool. Okay, it's official. You're less funny than I am. Never would I seen the day. That's the last upgrade for the boat speed. Boat's its biggest. So the boat's always been upgraded. Rosewood sheet, XP potions is what you get from the box questline. Here's a minigame. It's actually a cool minigame, you'll like it when you see it. You get to see it there, I reckon. Right. Yeah, some serious mileage covered there. Now, madams. One more steel sheet and linen fabric, which you've got linen thread for. Probably moaning because she hasn't got a place to stay. Well, not please, sir. It really does. Fabric. Mm-hmm. Okay, wakey wakey. How am I gonna do this? Okay. upgrade it until sent Madam on her way. That's not bell time yet. Might give me a few minutes just to catch up with errands, but the cows milk, use them. I'm looking for is a reasonably large dish. Ooh, missed spell time. Oh, terrible. I'm not getting anything right at the moment. You might want to, yeah. Mm-hmm. not gonna let Buckworm eat. We actually found out we like his likes. He's lactose intolerant and something else he doesn't like. I'm gonna just try and chew through for my ult.
Wow.
Alright, last one. I guess ordinary rice. Ah. There we are. We know it for her. Yay. That's perfect, isn't it? Perfect. Thank you. those. Half the set's going to be needing chores. Have no fear, we'll be making progress. How far away from the world is the... Quite a way. So, I'm going to pay visit to the other turtle. That's some thingy. While we're at it. Those gold sheets. Make some of those while we're travelling.
Done it again.
Here next, and then sorry, of course again to get a drink. Just some tea. So, where's this inn? I think it was also I was meaning to finish a sentence but didn't. Apologies about that. Sail and then make some rose gold sheets.